give the brother a round of punch in the nose. This is so bad. Please give him a round of love and hate.
Is slow. Woo! But love has been waiting, patient and kind. Just wanting a phone call, some kind of sign that her other half, who's out of his mind, will make it back safe to her arms. So hey, stumbles forward and leans in the door. Weary head hung down, eyes to the floor. He says, love, I'm sorry. And she says, what for? I'm yours. And that's it, whatever. Forever. See your mind, and that's it. Forever.